This is going to be the decade of problem solving. The combination of our ability as a country to harness these new technologies combined with the entrepreneurial spirit of not only the American people, but increasingly on the global stage, will lead to a whole new realm of products and services to help people live healthier lives, to help achieve energy independence, and to ensure that we all have the skills that we need to compete for the jobs of tomorrow.